Ciao friends! In this video, I want to show you that calculate filters are not conditions, they are tables. And in the video, we will also take a look at how these tables are evaluated. Let's start looking at it with a demo. I have a report that is showing the color, the sales amount, and a measure, green sales, which I created using calculate. If we take a look at the code, it does calculate sales amount where product color equals green. Now, product color equals green looks like a condition. It is not. The arguments of calculate are tables. When you write a condition like this, the engine actually rewrites it in a different way. What the engine actually uses is a different expression that does not use a Boolean condition. Instead, it uses a table that uses filter all product color, where product color equals green. Whenever you write the previous expression, the engine actually uses this condition. If I hit enter, nothing is going to change in my report. Nevertheless, this is important when you write more complex conditions in Calculate. Let's understand a bit better how the evaluation of this measure happens. Imagine that you are on a cell here, which contains brown. Now, because the report is filtered in brown, brown is in the filter context. Therefore, this cell starts with an outer filter context containing brown. Then Calculate starts, and the first thing that Calculate does is the evaluation of its filter conditions. So it will find filter all product color. What does all do? All ignores the existing filter context that was containing brown and returns the entire list of values of the product color. While iterating over all the product colors, filter returns only green. And then this table will overwrite the outer filter context, replacing the filter on brown with a new filter that contains green. And that is the reason why when you use a condition, you always see the same value, because the outer filter is replaced by the inner filter. There are a lot more details about using tables as filtering calculate, but we will see them in different videos. Enjoy DAX!